can remember when I first rode my first elevator, I was like 2 years old, and it was at Famous Bar in St. Louis. My mom said we had to go downstairs and we're gonna take the elevator. She took me to it and she picked me up. I pushed the button, this wall opened up. I'm like, what's that? I thought it was scary. And she says, you're gonna get inside, it'll open up somewhere else. We get inside, doors closed, 30 seconds later they open. We're in a different department. I'm like, I wanna do that again. I personally believe it's due to the fact that an elevator, I mean, like I said, to someone like me especially, I'm autistic myself, it's a multi-sensory experience. So, and the repetitiveness, it's the same thing over and over, but with like that elevator, then say one down like at some building downtown or something, they're different, but yet they do the same thing. So this child, he knows he's gonna get to see an elevator going up and down, but it's going to be different each time. It's more so like with a multi-sensory experience, getting to watch the buttons light up, hear the ding, watch the numbers flash, see the car move. We are here in the lobby of Kone. And what are we gonna do here at Kone?
We're gonna ride an elevator.
I wonder what kind of elevator it is.
Ooh, let's find out.
The most amazing thing I've seen so far at Kone has been the people. But besides the people, I saw some pretty cool elevators. I personally enjoy this little, these demo units they have here. I really enjoy these because they got two different elevators and they're glass, you can see out of them. I got to go down in this high-speed elevator. Now we are going to get to take a ride on this really fast elevator. Again, look at these buttons. Here we go down. 350 meters underground, which is like 90 stories down in this mine. And the elevator was like, I think 10 meters a second. It was really fast. I mean, it popped your ears going up.
All right, so we're getting the other car now.
I don't know. I've always been told I have a good personality on camera, but I'll let you be the judge on that, whoever's watching this.